I'm like, damn, how can I begin this shit? Or better yet, end this shit. It started out so innocent. The first day you was friends and shit. Next day, friends with benefits. You was a player though. They never played Mr. Captain Save a hoe. And quick to let a hater know. When you a thug, ain't no feelings involved. Especially when dealing with bras until the feeling was lost. Up in the eyes of a pretty young tender. Yeah, I remember her name was Brenda. Been a while since a nigga seen a smile. But when the guy's child said, we'll slow my nigga down. Now, a bad guy needs a good chick. And believe it or not, you can still find a good in a hood chick. That's real life, man. I'm just saying, you can't judge them all by the ones that be playing and laying around with the next nigga. So, my advice is, know the girl before you try to have sex with her. That's what the topic of the story is. And I'ma take it about what my man Georgie did.
Now that I got y'all ride with me, I hope you're paying attention. Cause I'm about to take you on a Georgie Porgy mission. Yeah.
Now see, George wasn't really wanna kiss the girls. He was more the type to rather diss the girls. To him, being faithful was a distant world. So they label him another chauvinistic male. Hell, he wore them shoes well, and they show fitted. Them girls kick rocks, or they roll with it. My man George, yeah, he was cold with it. But when he met Brenda, that's when the show ended. Cause see, Brenda was a real life turf chick that got a lot of respect, cause she earned it. In the rules of the streets, she learned quick. So in the eyes of a player, she was perfect. She had to think about settling down. No time for chasing hoes and messing around. No more trying to clown when the fellas around. He had the man up and being a gentleman now. Wow, it's kinda funny what you think of a guy. Can we all turn around in the blink of an eye? I guess we all gotta change though. But the thing is, what we doing and what we try to change for.
Like my man Tiny Blue say, change is good. Whatever it takes for y'all to get about the hood. Yeah.
I see Brenda started taking up most of his time. Even hit the block when he falls on his grind. Besides making money, she stayed close on his mind. It was clear that the two were getting closer with time. Yeah, a real perfect match, that's what some say. They couldn't be detached until one day a little birdie came licking the truth and said Brenda wasn't keeping it true. It's all bad now. His happy face quickly turned to a sad frown. And when he went to confront her, he would back down. I guess he feeling like he should've stayed a Mac now. Cause if he was, then he would've put the smack down. But he was just gonna realize the fact now that what